Take one.
Det så jeg ganske tidlig at Terje hadde talent for at liksom alt han var med på, det ble han ofte god i og mange ganger best. Det gjaldt både fotball og det gjaldt skidrett, både slalom, hopp og...
We'll be right back.
seen the land beyond, where the gravestones never cease. I have seen the land beyond. Yeah.
Daniel, så du hvor høna gikk?
Nei, var det en eller to høner? Eller var det tre?
We'll be right back.
or the neighborhood fire. There ain't a damn thing that the cops can do. There's a rumble in Brighton tonight.
Today we're at the house of the flying Norwegian, Terje Håkonsen, who's going to demonstrate how to make a Danish, what do you call this in Norwegian, Terje?
Danish twisted pretzel.
A Danish twisted pretzel. How much butter do we need?
We need like 100 grams.
100 grams of butter.
We got this.
What is that called?
It's called makes it go bigger.
Makes it go bigger?
Yeah.
Oh, I would like a little bit of that.
Yeah, it's really important to just stop in the right spot. You know?
How much milk would this be?
This would be like a 3/4 gallon. That's like 5 deciliters.
Half a liter. And what is the next step here, Terje?
I don't know. You just kind of put all this dry shit together. You know? All the dry stuff. Got a little accident right here.
Hey, Terje, what are we doing over here?
What do you think we're doing?
I don't know, man.
We're mixing the all the shit together.
It's starting to look very good here. I'm definitely looking forward to a Danish pretzel.
The dough went thick. Now we can roll it.
Excellent.
But you gotta wash your hands really good. Flat to wet, put the flour on it.
Okay. Just rolling it out.
I'm just putting some butter on. Some sugar and some cinnamon. And you just roll the dough, and you roll it. Hey, you gotta twist it.
And now?
No, you just gotta twist it.
Twist
that one.
There. Now here the flying Norwegian is showing us another one of his tricks. How to bend the pretzel. And isn't it a beauty? Now how do you call this in Norwegian?
This is called Danish twisted pretzel.
Danish twisted pretzel. How long does it have to be in the oven?
Till it's done.
Till it's done?
You just gotta check it.
Alright.
Just want me to do it in a long man. Oh, a long man.
Alright. The moment we've all been waiting for. The Danish pretzel is done. And here we have the real specialist, Per Håkansson, Terje's dad, putting on the frosting. It's going to be delicious.
Absolutely delicious.